New this morning, a teenager in Tampa is in critical condition after police say an 8-year-old shot him in the eye with a BB gun. This happened last night at the Bank of America right near the West Shore Plaza Mall. Officers say it happened while the 17-year-old and 8-year-old were waiting in the car while their father used the ATM.